were at practice one time, and we get so competitive, like, our group. It was like Pete against, it was like a 5-on-5, and Pete was the point guard, and Cameron was the other point guard. And then we're getting so much into it that Pete popped him, and a piece of Cameron's tongue broke off his, like, and, like, it fell down. And we were just like, we were fighting about that for a long time. Our team fights each other. Like,
no,
we,
y'all don't know competitive.
PK was like this close to fighting Sammy, Pete, Cameron, Brayden, me, Cohen.
You couldn't fight nobody.
Jace, he punched Cohen on the last meet.
Yeah,
I don't fight nobody.
I know Cohen and PK got in a fight.